police, it was great. That was fun.
I saw a little bit of that video.
It was fun.
Okay, we're on. So, John.
Hey, yes.
We are over here in Longdale. Tell everybody what you are doing in Northwest Oklahoma.
We're doing a wonderful event called Bo's Extravaganza on the Road. So we are bringing musicians. We have musicians here. We have some great music we're going to do. We have great food. We have stunts with the Extreme Force folks over there. I'm going to challenge Mark Anthony, a great stunt driver and coordinator, to a race out on the track. Tonight with VIPs, I think VIPs start at 4, maybe 5. 5, because it's almost 4 now.
Are there still VIPs available?
I don't know.
Okay. They can get online and
yeah,
figure that out.
Yeah, you've got to get online and figure that out. So we're going to do some music tonight, and we're going to show Stand On It tonight, which is our tribute to Smokey and the Bandit. And it's fun. We're going to be shooting some footage in the stands a little bit tonight, a lot tomorrow,
okay,
during the regular race here at Longdale Speedway. Tomorrow, we start at 9 o'clock. We have celebrities, we have music, we have food, we have stunts, we have a stunt show, we have stunt classes. If you fancy yourself a stuntman or stuntwoman, then Mark and his crew will help you learn a little bit more about what that's about. And we'll be filming scenes for Poker Run.
Wow, very cool.
Yeah, and then at night, I'll be racing my one-of-a-kind open-wheel modified General Lee against folks out here. So I'm not just taking hot laps, I'm in the mix.
I was going to say, so if you guys missed that, John is actually going to be racing, Bo Duke racing in Longdale, Oklahoma. I mean,
yeah.
How cool is that?
I think it's pretty cool.
It's really cool.
So for that, you should get here early in the day so that you can partake in all the great stuff that's going on here. But then you'll be sure you have a ticket. When you come to the Extravaganza, you'll get a wristband. The wristband will get you into the races. If you just buy the race ticket will not get you into the Extravaganza.
Okay, so they need to get the whole weekend pass.
Well, you need to get the Bo's Extravaganza one because then after that, should I live through tomorrow night, we're going to have Cowboy Church on Sunday, regardless of how it turns out on the evening on Saturday, but it's going to be great. So Cowboy Church will be right over there in that, see the tent we have over there? So, again, lots of music, lots of worship music, a wonderful message from a local pastor who I have not met yet, so forgive me, Pastor. We haven't met yet. But it's a local pastor bringing the whole congregation here, too. So you can come to Bo's Extravaganza and not feel guilty because you missed church
exactly
on Sunday because we're having Cowboy Church here.
Exactly. Well, great. So, thank you. So a full weekend of stuff. If you guys can't make it over tonight, tonight is the VIP thing, but just plan on coming over to Longdale, spending the entire day over here tomorrow.
Come on. We got food. It's going to be a whole lot of fun. And I love racing. Oh, we have a car show. We have a wonderful
car show.
So we got something for everybody. So come out. Longdale Speedway, you know where it is. If you're within 200 miles, come on out here. I promise you the entertainment, the cars, the experience will be something the likes of which you're not going to get anywhere else, only here. So come on out.
Great. Thank you, John. Appreciate your time.
Welcome. My pleasure.
Yeah. Okay, guys, there's John Schneider right there, Bo Duke, right here in Longdale, Oklahoma. I'm going to kind of mosey around. There's James. James, how are you?
I'm good. How are you guys?
I'm good. Hey, if you guys remember, I interviewed James the other night. James Craigmyle from Live PD. Tell everybody what you're going to be doing here.
Yeah, we're hanging out, taking pictures, signing autographs. Going to be participating in a movie, from what I understand. We're going to be filming. Are you going to be out here in the movie?
I don't know.
You got to come back for the movie.
I may.
We're going to be watching the movie tonight and talking about dogs, talking about training. Talking about acting, talking about just anything and everything.
So they can ask you all kinds of questions.
They can take
a picture with you. They can get your autograph.
Absolutely.
All that
good
stuff.
Yeah, we've got a lot of Live PD fans here in this area.
Okay.
Huge fans.
Yeah.
Well, appreciate everything you're doing.
Hey, no problem.
You're doing a good job.
Well, thank you. I appreciate it. And like I told you, I'll be heading over to Branson.
Yes.
Here in a couple of days, and I will look you up when
I
get over.
Absolutely. Come see me. We'll go to dinner.
Okay. Sounds good.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Yep.
Appreciate
Enjoy your time out here, buddy.
Yeah.
Guys, come out and see us tonight.
The one thing I have to say about celebrities, they're all taller than me. How did that happen? I feel like the short guy around here. Thanks, James.
Thanks, guys.
Okay. Okay, you guys. This is kind of the press thing right now, so just kind of giving you guys an idea of what's going on over here. Jeff? You got a sec?
Sure, I got a sec.
Hey, tell everybody about the stunt show real quick.
Hey, man, we're going to have a stunt show. We got Mark Anthony Beckett. Which one do I look at? We got Mark Anthony
this
Beckett.
This one right over here.
Got Mark Anthony Beckett. He's right over here. He's going to come over in a couple minutes. He's going to tell you all about. We got car jumps. We got a car that's going to jump through an RV. It's going to be really cool. We're going to have car chases and shootouts and hostage situations and all kinds of fun stuff. So, yeah, come on out, man. Coming out Longdale, Oklahoma. It's going to be a great show. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Okay. Thanks, Jeff.
Yeah, absolutely.
Hey, Mark, you got a sec?
Yes, sir.
We got Mark Anthony right here, Mr. Stuntman. So tell us, how many movies have you been in?
I've probably been about almost 30 movies now.
Oh, wow. Cool. So tell us a little bit about what they're going to see here tomorrow.
Well, we have an array of stunts. One of the most exciting, two of the most exciting ones we're doing is called the Ring of Fire. We're going to light a big old pit of fire. One of my guys is going to be in the middle of the ring on fire from head to toe.
Wow.
Yes. It's going to be awesome. And then the second one, the exciting one, is we're going to crash like an old Crown Vic through an RV, a trailer.
Oh, cool.
And it's going to explode as I'm driving through it. Yeah, it's going to be lots of fun.
Okay.
Epic fun. And then the cool thing is the audience will be able to participate. They cannot do the fire stunts, but we're going to rig up a zip line. We're going to also rig up a high fall spot where people can experience high falling.
Oh, cool.
And then we're going to set up a controlled pyroblast that they can take pictures with props, and it's going to be a lot of fun for the kids.
Okay, great. Sounds like fun.
Yes,
we'll get them out here.
Awesome, man.
Thanks, Mark.
Yes,
appreciate
sir.
It. Big guy, what's going on?
How you doing?
I'm good. How are you? Sorry, our connection wasn't so good this morning.
Sorry, yeah.
That's all right. So how was it driving the General Lee?
Man, it was cool. I was sitting shotgun in it.
Oh, you were?
But
okay.
It was so cool, yeah. John actually drove, so I was riding the shotgun with the Duke, man. Oh. That was better than expected because we didn't know until this morning that he was actually going to be here because he was coming from Nashville.
Okay.
So they drove overnight to get here, and yeah, it worked out.
So I'm from over in Enid, so invite everybody from Enid over here to come see you guys tonight and tomorrow.
Oh, definitely. Come through, guys. We're going to be here all weekend. Sorry. I'm going to be acting a fool. I even been told that they're going to get me up on stage at some point to sing.
Oh, awesome. Some country songs?
Yeah. Well, we're going to do Tennessee Whiskey. That's the only one I know
Tennessee
right now.
Tennessee Whiskey.
So,
okay.
Yeah,
sounds
so
good.
We're going to sing that. Shout-outs to Chris Stapleton and everybody else that did that song, Justice, and you know, even the father that was on at the Ellen show, that's how I originally heard about it.
Oh,
that
really?
Video that went viral.
Yeah.
The girl recorded him in the car and he sung it. Man, his vocals was crazy. That was, who's driving my truck?
Uh-oh, is that your truck?
That's my, okay. Wayne's in there.
Somebody's stealing his truck as we interview right now.
I saw him move. I was about to say, who's in my truck? Somebody's moving my truck. Like, that's Wayne, so that's cool. That's cool.
Yeah.
He drove here with me, so.
Okay, well, I'll get out of here. Appreciate you guys coming to Northwest Oklahoma. We'll get everybody over here tomorrow, and it sounds like it's going to be a great time.
Oh, it's going to be great. We're not leaving until Monday, so if you're a little bit of ways away, we drove 12 hours to get here. If you're coming from shorter distance, bring your behinds on out here. I'm setting up shop tomorrow. I'm selling autographs. And actually, I wanted to do like a little raffle and everything as well, for people to win an opportunity to win to go to dinner with me.
Oh, wow.
So
very
we'll
cool.
see how that works out because it's very last minute. Oh, thank you. It's very last minute. So we'll see how that works out. If I can wing it this time, then yeah. If not, I'll be much more prepared next year when I come back with them. But yeah, again, I'll be here tomorrow somewhere around here with a canopy and a big chair, big comfy chair, hopefully. You know, because I'm a big dude. Like, I have a rule.
These chairs? Oh, yeah. It's
if
tiny.
If I can hold it with one finger,
it's too small.
I can't sit on it.
Okay.
Y'all going to get a comedy show because when the chair collapses from under me, people are going to laugh. So I'll be here somewhere in the shade with a big comfy chair, signing autographs, taking pictures, kissing babies, giving hugs, you know.
All the fun stuff.
Exactly.
Okay. Well, I appreciate you. You guys have fun, and I'm going to get out of your hair. And like I said, these celebrities are tall. I don't know. I didn't think I was that short, but I seem to be pretty short. So thanks, Quinton. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Okay, guys. I'm going to shut this off and mosey around, try to get some pictures. So anyway, you guys come on over. I'll post a link, BuzzExtravaganza.com, get you all the information. I also have a page on Enid Buzz. You guys can get information there. So we'll talk to you guys soon.